Wow. Along with the Lumos Nano Projector, I've got the Lumos Dry Stand as well. Come along as we unbox this little beast. The Lumos Dry Stand is perfect if you like to place your projector at any desired height. It extends from 60cm all the way to 120cm and supports up to 50kg. With premium features such as DLP display technology, auto screen adjustment, a touchpad, and an Android 9.0 system, this small thing packs a punch. At the back of the projector, you've got your HDMI and USB hub. Right beside it, you've got your power button. The Lumos Nano is a portable solution for cinema lovers. Because of its portable size, you're able to bring it almost anywhere and play it almost everywhere, even on the ceiling. Right here, there's a little notch where you could move it to adjust the clarity of the projection. With inbuilt Netflix, YouTube, all in this small, compact size. It acts as a Bluetooth speaker with powerful Dolby audio. And the best part about it, it's able to fit right in the palm of my hands. Right here on the touchpad is where you could control the projector. Additionally, there's a remote if you prefer that choice. Let me pull up Netflix just so you could see how powerful the Lumos Nano is. With its small size and powerful audio with clear pictures, the Lumos Nano is one projector that you cannot miss out. At a price of $599, the Lumos Nano comes in attractive compared to its competitors. Hunter!
Sorry for yelling. Mind if I turn on some music?
If you wanna be my lover,
loved by Singaporeans with hundreds of 5-star reviews, this Lumos Nano Projector is not here to disappoint. Come check out lumosprojector.com and get yours today.